After dropping 2 points in a 1-1 draw with West Ham United, Manchester City will be aiming to get back on course in the Premier League when they face Sheffield United at Bramall Lane on Saturday. The Citizens have been struggling to find their best form at the start of the season, but the game against the out-of-sorts Blades could be the turning point for the title-chasing team. Pep Guardiola's troops have already dropped too many points in the 2020/21 season, and we believe that the time has come for the star-studded team to get back on course. Kevin De Bruyne has overcome his injury, and the Belgium international is widely expected to return to the starting sheet. Canagero should recover in time to face the Blades, and given Sheffield United's poor start to the season, anything but a routine away win would be a major surprise.
Prediction: 0.